the great Saúl Canelo Álvarez.
I'm very happy, very glad, and very thankful for the support that you all have given me. I'm ready for questions. Bring it up.
Canelo, congratulations on the victory. As you look back on this night, what were your takeaways? Are you completely satisfied with it, or do you feel like a little bit of the edge is off because you need to get the knockout?
No, I feel good. I feel happy. I did what I was supposed to do, to win the fight, and I enjoyed the fight. I think it was a good fight for the fans, and I'm satisfied.
Canelo right here in front, Mark Fuentes with Fight Up TV. Congratulations, he's a champion on the great fight. One takeaway from Press Row, a lot of people would just say, you just look like a guy that just loves to get in and strike. How much fun did you have now? You look like you enjoyed yourself. How fun was this?
Yeah, it was fun night, I think. It's like one day it's all I love what I do. I love being there, fighting, and give the fans what they want, a fight. And, you know, I enjoy what I do, and I still love boxing, so you can see tonight.
And lastly, for me, tonight, Terrence Crawford was with Turkey Alves at the other event across town. Put out an open challenge to you on the internet with Turkey Alves calling you out. What's your response to Terrence Crawford's call out tonight?
No comments.
Hola Saúl, buenas noches, Enrique, me hace un saludarte, gracias por la pelea, pero a mí me gustaría saber tu sentir, ¿no? Empezaste anunciando la pelea que el Tungu, que le ibas a dar a Berlanga, hoy se lo dice, pero no se da knockout. ¿Qué está faltando? Y es lo que la gente en México pide en redes sociales para el knockout.
¿Para qué son los dos cerrados? Ahora te pregunto yo a ti.
Ok, llevar ahí con el tema de las tarjetas y ganarlo, pero la gente quiere ver ese punch y quiere ver ese knockout.
Los dos cerrados son para mostrar quién es el mejor. A veces se da knockout en el boxeo, a veces no se da. Es impredecible. El knockout es impredecible, no puedes predecir un knockout. De querer noquear, claro que quieres, ¿no? De que se dé, también tienes un rival enfrente que está haciendo su trabajo, que se está protegiendo, que se está haciendo su trabajo para no ser noqueado y es lo que pasa, ¿no? De querer, claro que quiero. No sé tú, pero de los que soy el mejor. Para eso es lo que se desplazan.
The question was about what was Canelo missing, considering that in the third round he seemed like he was on top of Berlanga, and then the social media comments, especially from Mexico, regarding, okay, why wasn't he able to get knockout? Canelo answers that, well, the 12 rounds for. And the 12 rounds are for showing who's the best. The knockout is unpredictable. You can't just go out and get it because you want to. Did I want to? Of course I did. But there's also an opponent in front of you, someone that also does things well. So I did my thing and I was able to prove that I was the best throughout all 12 rounds.
Saúl, felicidades. Miguel Maravilla de Fight Me. Felicidades en tu victoria. Mencionaste que quieres la revancha contra Bivol. ¿Vas a viajar a ver esa pelea de Bivol ante Berubi? ¿Y quién piensas que gane esa pelea?
No, no voy a viajar.
The question was about whether Canelo planned to travel to see one that be alive when they fight and who is that as the winner. No, I don't plan to travel. And then again, this is a 50-50 fight. A fight between two very accomplished fighters. He's both going to have a very tough opponent in front of him. It's going to be a good fight.
Canelo,
Sunday,
my best sponsorship here. Congratulations on a great win. Were you surprised by Berlanga's performance in the ring tonight?
No, I'm not surprised. I think he don't fight like he used to fight. He defends himself a little more. That's why happened what happened, but you know, I did what I was supposed to do, you know, being there and fight and do my best and win the fight.
Es la autor, pero es para que puedan ganar los enseñadores. En su obra, al final, todos lo vimos, que dice que es su ídolo. ¿Qué tan satisfecho de estar también en la parte personal de la familia de los originales? ¿Qué tan figura tiene para ellos?
No, me siento muy contento porque al final de cuentas es un deporte, el boxeo muy bonito, el respeto después del deportivismo, después de la pelea, lo que dice muchas cosas. Y me siento muy bien que me haya dicho eso, ¿no? El ser su ídolo, yo, y que haya tenido la oportunidad de tener con su ídolo, pues sé cómo se siente y me siento muy contento, muy satisfecho con lo que pasó esta noche y le deseo todo lo mejor.
The question was about how Canelo feels regarding Berlanga's earlier statement here in the press conference about how Canelo was his idol. He's really happy about having fought against us. And Canelo says that you know, that kind of statement, it feels great because it's something that means a lot to me when someone younger like that says that I'm his idol. And in the end, boxing is a beautiful sport, and it's a sport for the kind of respect that's shown after the fight. That's what boxing is all about.
¿Qué pasa? Buenas noches, felicidades por el triunfo. Preguntarte el tema de Terrence Crawford, yo te preguntaba lo de Igual, pero ¿qué viene el próximo año para el 3 de mayo? ¿Si hay opciones reales con estos boxeadores? Posiblemente el tema del Turkey, ¿qué viene para el 3 de mayo?
Quiero descansar, no tengo nada pensado. Después platicé con Eddie, con Alcalá, con Luis, a ver qué es lo que viene, pero no hay nada que podamos adelantar ahorita. La verdad es que vamos a disfrutar esta victoria, voy a disfrutar de mi familia, que la extrañé muchísimo, y ya después veremos qué es lo que viene para mayo.
The question was, what's up next for me, Terrence Crawford or someone else? I want to go. And really, all I want to do is rest right now. I want to rest as I get this victory. I want to be with my family, who I missed a lot. And then I'm going to get together with my people. I'm going to decide what's next.
Yeah,